Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Tito the Educator. I'm excited to be here once again. Thank you for your feedback and your comments on my last video. I really do appreciate you. Thank you so much. Okay, without wasting too much time, I want to talk about a specialized area, a profession, you know, the world of medicine, the world of nursing. That is what I'm going to educate us today on. Now, why do I want to talk about nursing today? I'm extremely passionate about training institutes, about people getting empowered, getting the right skills and making an impact. You have to live a life of value. You know, that's what will give you, merge your dreams with the value you're going to add to humanity and just live your life. This is December 2020. And really taking a look at this year, I have written a full journal of the lessons I've learned, and I keep learning also. As a youth, don't keep yourself in the box. Whatever it is you have as a dream, there's always a starting point. Do not let funds, do not let discouragement hinder you from achieving your dreams. Now, the CNA course is a course you can do in an institute in Dubai, UAE, called Strong Point Educational Institute. Now, the CNA course runs for 16 weeks, at about 750 hours, where you're going to learn the basic skills you need. And you get from the basic, you get to the intermediary, and you get to the advanced skills. There are physical classes and online life classes as well. Now, this institute is approved by the body in Dubai called the KHDA, and the KHDA is known as the Knowledge and Human Development Authority. So is the institute's training is known, it's accredited, it's internationally accredited, and you're going to get your license at the end of the training. Yes, you're going to get your license. What will the license help you do? The license will help you is a license from the UK. So once you do the qualifying exam, you get your license from the UK, and you can work in many countries in the world. That's a good news. You can work in countries like the UK, USA, Singapore, Ireland, UAE, Malta, and so on. So you doing the course is a great advantage. Okay, now there's no age limitation. Once you're an adult, you're 18 years, you can start the course. And you know, like I said earlier, some people don't have the time, they don't have the resource yet to go into the full nursing, like the nursing school. So this is a good starting point. We need to realize that skills is what brings in the money. It's what brings in the purpose. It's what brings in the value. Okay, so we have younger ones around us, our nieces, our cousins, our nephews, and they just need us to give them direction. They need us to, you know, to give them advice on, okay, how to get started and all that. Okay, so what are the things you're going to get apart from your license, you know, after the exams? You're going to get recommendation for jobs by the institute. You're going to get acknowledgement letter. You're going to get good standing letter. Because in the duration of your training, you have to be punctual, you have to show active participation in the practical classes, you have to, you know, get yourself wrapped up in the ethics of the profession. It's a very noble profession also. So your good standing letter will come if you are able to prove yourself to be of good behavior and to also uphold the ethics of the profession. Registration has started actually. And the next class is starting on the 18th of December and is really fully booked. Yes, so you have to join the January class, which is starting, I think, second week, 10th of December. So you can start registering now so that you can meet up with the January class also. Okay, so what do you need? You need your passport copy, the data page of your passport. You need your international passport also, that your international passport, the data page, and you need two passport photographs. Yes, two passport photographs of yourself. Then How much is it? It is quite affordable, but I won't be able to tell you the cost right here. Okay, so what you need to do is, you're going to see the link below. So just click on the link to the website, go to the website, read more about the course so you can get more knowledge and you can see if it suits you. Chat them up through the WhatsApp chat room, ask questions, ask how it can be suitable for you, ask how, you know, you can get it worked out to suit you. And I will be sharing their website. The website is www.strongpointedu.com. I'll take that again. The website is www.strongpointedu.com. You can also send an email, and their email address is info@strongpointedu.com. The email address again is info@strongpointedu.com. So what are you waiting for? Encourage your younger ones, encourage, and it's a profession where you can join at any point. You might be a mature person and you're thinking you can get started on it. What are you waiting for? Educate your mind. That's something that, you know, we keep hearing and we have to adopt in our lives. Educate your mind, get into the profession you feel will give you fulfillment, and just get started. It's your life, isn't it? So get started. It's open to all nationalities, no matter the country you're from. They're from Nigeria, you're from Ghana, you're from the Philippines, you're from anywhere in the world. It's open for you. And for the other requirements, please feel free to ask questions when you go to the website chat room. Ask any questions, send emails to, you know, to also get more enlightenment. And also, if you register with my name, you are going to get a discount. Yes, you're going to get a discount. And please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and also click on the like button. So thank you so much for your time. It's been an exciting time and I feel fulfilled to be able to share this information. I know it's going to be helpful to people out there who have passion for the world of nursing. All right, thank you very much. Keep educating yourself, keep getting enlightenment, keep inspiring your world, and keep enjoying what it is you're doing. See you in my next video. Bye for now.